on Facebook through one of their family groups in our area. So there was the yoga, and he really loves that kind of thing, stretching. The playground here is phenomenal, and food trucks and sunshine is always a win for us. So if we can get him dinner out in the sunshine somewhere, it's lovely. And it's live music is always an extra bonus to the atmosphere.
Just did the yoga class, and it was beautiful. And the weather is wonderful. The teacher, Claire, was wonderful.
Yep, so I agree. Yeah,
we would come, definitely.
But any time it came up, definitely can come.
Lots of people, everyone's enjoying themselves, lots of family and kids, so. And just the general atmosphere.
The atmosphere is good, the food is good, nice vibe.
I mean, why wouldn't you want to be here? It's a great place to spend a Sunday arvo.
Yeah.
Yeah, and it's more than like a normal Sunday sesh or just a park, because you've got the gallery and they're open late and there's stuff happening and free yoga. That was a vibe today apparently, so there's stuff to do and things to see and things to take part in, so yeah, it's really cool.
Oh, we've loved it. We had a really good time. The kids are playing in the park. Our hubbies are busy cooking. We've got live music.
We've got snacks.
Snacks, wine. Sunset,
yeah, we just
water.
Saw a beautiful sunset.
Yeah, we can't ask for anything more.
Well, we've been talking about coming for ages, so it just turned out that this was on and it was such a nice day for it, long weekend.
Yeah, and the scenery's amazing. We've come here with our kids, and it's nice to come without the kids and hang out and enjoy it for ourselves.